Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education.
In this video, I am going to share latest job openings in Gurgaon location. It is from Haryana. Let us see what are the job openings in detail. Firstly, there is a job opening in Genpact. They are looking for process developer, procurement. Coming to the educational level, like the candidates should have bachelor's or graduation or equivalent graduation is preferred. Coming to the minimum qualifications required, like graduation in commerce, like BCom is preferred. Relevant experience in procure to pay, like supplier setup or procurement operations or accounts payable. Excellent communication skills, both written and spoken. Customer management skills and end-to-end understanding of procurement activities to decide what needs to be dealt by procurement and accounts payable process, help desk and other co-functional teams. These are the minimum qualifications required. And coming to the preferred qualifications, proficient with MS Excel, understanding of procurement or supplier setup concepts, familiarity with Workday and Coupa will be an added advantage for this job role. Interested candidates can apply for this job role by the link provided in the description. Coming to the next one, there is a job opening for digital marketing specialist in UpHealth. Coming to the job requirements, minimum 2 to 4 years of experience is preferable. Multitasking and working in a dynamic environment and strong analytical skills and data-driven thinking with a self-starter attitude is preferred. Coming to the responsibilities, lead digital marketing campaigns on Google or Facebook from the creation to execution. Excellent understanding of the digital marketing tools and strategies. Interdisciplinary teamwork involving marketing team and other stakeholders like vendors to devise the campaigns or activities, design, build and maintain their social media presence, and should be skilled in Google Ads, Facebook Ads and social media including Instagram and Twitter. These are the job responsibilities, and for more information and to apply for this job role, you can please check in the description box for the link. Coming to the next one, there is a job opening for Associate Marketing Automation in Cvent. Coming to the job responsibilities, like the candidates should be contributing to new tech evaluation, acquisition and alignment with their other systems and process. Managing and implementing marketing tools in their marketing technology stack. Consulting with stakeholders across the organization to capture business requirements, document process flows and create training materials to drive adoption of marketing systems. These are the responsibilities for this job role. And coming to the requirements, 2 to 4 years of experience in marketing, marketing operations, sales operations or demand generations, and at least 1 year of deep experience with marketing technology, marketer integrations, HubSpot, Eloqua, Pardot, Constant Contact, etc. And these are the requirements, and along with excellent communication, problem solving, teamwork and future thinking skills are required. Ability to dig into, understand user requirements and expectations and deliver on them. And fair understanding of CRM, preferably Salesforce system and setup. These are the job requirements. Interested candidates can apply for this job role by the link provided in the description. Coming to the next one, there is a job opening for project analyst in American Express. Coming to the job responsibilities, work as a business systems analyst or product manager supporting product development, platform and project management. Manage platform and product issue and drive towards SPT issue resolution. Drive on time, high quality project deliverables and provide resolution to end user queries as applicable. Collaborate and manage key business stakeholders across the enterprise. Document best practice guidelines to build knowledge within team and reduce the overall product issues. Coming to the job requirements, strong project management skills with experience, decision-making skills, prioritization skills, and a proven ability to manage cross-functional, large or complex initiatives, and ability to influence others without direct authority and to challenge the status quo appropriately. Ability to handle multiple tasks concurrently and self-motivated, with the ability to work independently and prioritize work effectively. Strong relationship building skill and great communicator with verbal and written skills to influence at all levels. These are the requirements for this job role. Interested candidates can apply for this job role by the link provided in the description box. Coming to the next one, there is a job opening for content writer in Aquarium, and they will provide a salary of 15,000 to 30,000 per month, and the candidates should be proficient in Microsoft Office, and experience will be 1 year will be preferred, and education will be bachelor's degree is preferred, and location will be Gurgaon, Haryana, and 5 days working hours working days are there, and excellent work environment will be there. And coming to the responsibilities, the role is to edit, create and edit user-friendly website content, articles and blogs for each domain, and ability to research and write creative content that can generate relevant traffic, educate the readers and connect with them, build and maintain content, blog posts, landing pages, social media posts to drive relevant traffic to the business writing, and a wide variety of topics for multiple platforms like website, blogs, articles, social media updates, banners, case studies, guides, white papers, etc. These are the some responsibilities for this job role. Interested candidates can apply for this job role by the link provided in the description. Coming to the next one, there is a job opening for Associate Strategy and Analytics Team in Bain & Company. Coming to the job requirements, the candidates should be graduate with 3 to 5 years of relevant experience, or an MBA with 1 to 3 years of relevant experience with exposure to business research, analysis and consulting. And experience of leading 1 to 2 team members is preferable. Demonstrates ability to cross-link different business models and think through the impact of business decisions on company performance, like growth, margin or funding or returns and valuations, and understanding client needs and situations and adapts to case expectations, showing ability to resolve complex issues across work streams, generate and screen realistic concepts based on sound reality checks, and recommend actionable solutions. Strong skills in Microsoft PowerPoint and Excel are required, and knowledge of tool or languages like Alteryx, Tableau and Python or SQL is a plus. These are the job requirements. Interested candidates, please visit the link below in the description. Coming to the next one, there is a job opening for VB and Web App Engineer in JLL. Coming to the qualifications required, like the candidates should have degree in computer science or degree in finance, real estate or related disciplines with excellent academic credentials, or an equivalent combination of education and experiences required. 2 to 10 years of work experience in real estate industry is preferred, and certification in industry calculation tools such as AdWords and Enterprise is advantageous. And coming to the job responsibilities, analyze complex data to develop automated reporting with VBA and Excel. Develop, manage and maintain macros and VBA programs that work with large data sets for Excel reports. Optimization of process using Excel. Argue certification. Participation in all stages of the software development lifecycle, from initial concept, gathering requirements to design, development, testing and deployment. These are the some job responsibilities, and interested candidates can apply for this job role by the link provided in the description. Coming to the next one, there is a job opening for sourcing specialist FMCG or e-commerce in Consus Global. Coming to the responsibilities for this job role, like the candidates should have experience in serving as a strategic sourcing resource on e-sourcing technology, supplier engagement and event management while fostering continuous learning within the team and with internal or external stakeholders on best-in-class deployment of e-sourcing solutions. Leads and supports e-sourcing activities across all categories, builds a pipeline of relevant e-auction initiatives, new vendor development market research, executes supplier performance management program for top suppliers in a collaboration with category owners, and leveraging technology that is Ariba, Evolva, Coupa, etc., setting meetings agendas with suppliers and tracking progress, and spend analysis, stakeholders management. And coming to the salary offer, they will offer a 6 to 9 lakhs per annum, and these are the job responsibilities and salary offered. Interested candidates can apply for this job role by the link provided in the description. That's it in this video, guys. If you like the video, please like, share to your friends and family members who are in need of job. And if you have any queries, please comment in the comment section. And please encourage us to do more videos in your location. Thank you for watching the video.